Exactly. Do you watch this morning?
I do.
OK. Now, tell me who is missing there.
Ainsley Harriott.
Yes, Ainsley, yeah. From time to time appears on the show,
yeah,
the chef.
He does.
Yeah,
yes,
of course, Ainsley. One hand next to the buzzer, one behind your back. Next to the buzzer, Jackie. Not on the buzzer. Next to the buzzer. Let's see. We're looking for the top 5 answers on the board. We asked 100 people. Name someone who appears on the TV show this morning. Jackie?
Gino.
Me?
Yes.
Ah, okay, so it's Gino da Campo.
Yes.
Gino da Campo. I should be there, otherwise I'm never going to do this morning again. Yeah? Okay. So is Gino da Campo on the board? Our survey says... Yes! Yes! Very good. Well, that really annoys me that I'm on number 4. Who's going to be above me now? Fumbi?
Oh, Rylan Clark.
Rylan? Is Rylan on the board? Our survey says... No!
Oh.
What? OK. Jackie, what are you going to do? Are you going to play this or are we going to give it to the Karumi
family? We'll play, please.
You want to play?
Please. Yes.
Back to the families. OK, this is a good one. Caleb, do you know the show?
I do, but I don't watch it.
OK.
Sorry,
Callum.
Holly Willoughby?
Holly Willoughby, are you on the board? Our survey says...
Yay! Yay! Yay!
Of course, number one. Cameron.
Lorraine Kelly.
I think Lorraine does a show before this morning. I don't think she's does this morning.
Right.
But I have to accept Lorraine Kelly. Is Lorraine on the board? Our survey says... Natasha, do you watch this morning, right?
I do, yes.
OK, very good. Who do you think is going to be on the board?
Philip Schofield.
Philip Schofield.
Yeah.
The Silver Fox. Is he on the board? Our survey says... Oh, yes! Let's carry on. Rob, what are you thinking? Name someone who appears on the TV show called This Morning. We're looking for number 3 and number 5.
I really don't know.
So I'm going to have to count you down. 3, 2, 1.
No, I don't know.
I'm sorry. OK, so you lost one life. Guys, you can start to confer because this could come to you. Jackie, do you watch this morning?
I do.
OK. Now, tell me who is missing there.
Ainsley Harriott.
Yes, Ainsley, yeah. From time to time appears on the show,
yeah,
the chef.
He does.
Yeah,
yes,
of course,
he does.
Ainsley.
Yes.
A good friend of mine. I love Ainsley. Is Ainsley Harriott on the board? Our survey says... No! OK. You can steal these rounds. Taniola, do you watch this morning?
Not at all, no.
Not at all. OK, good luck. who are you thinking?
Fern Cutton. Holly Willoughby's sister.
Her sister?
Is she not a twin?
The name Willoughby and Cotton. Yeah. How can it be sister?
I thought they were like, you know, when they used to be.
Are
on...
they friends?
I don't know.
Just friends.
Okay.
Funto?
I was thinking Piers Morgan.
Okay. Fumbi?
Kate Price.
Katie Price?
Yeah,
Katie. Okay. I love when I meet huge fans of This Morning. Yeah, Missy, do you watch the show?
No.
Okay, so who are you going to say now?
I don't know. I don't watch it.
Okay. Joseph, give me something. Please give me something.
I think I'll go with her, which is Katie Price.
So, is Katie Price on the board? Our survey says... No! No, 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 no. This is crazy. Ruth and Eamon.
Alison Hammond.
Alison Hammond. James Martin, the other chef. Let's find out. OK. Please let not be James Martin or Phil Vickery above Gino da Campo. We got a number 3. Alison Hammond. That's the one.
Yeah.
OK, who we got a number 5? Eamon Holm, of course. Eamon.